Mr. Serinetin Arlo Bacioli, interested in a transfer deal for Braga defender Chefit Karma, whose release clause has just gone off. According to the Athletic, the Red Devil are chosen by of the Premier League Big Six rival in Ajax of Karma, who could be shined if a club triggered his 40 million buyout clause. This has just gone up from 20 million after the 21-year-old signed a new contract with Fraga, according to the Athletic, but it still looks perfectly affordable for a club like Manchester United. United could do with strengthening in defense in the near future, with Harry Maguire not always looking at his best in the time at Old Trafford so far. Much of the call be down to lack of quality partner alongside him, with some upon the legs of Victor Ranchello and Eric Bailly as long-term solution for United. Karma is inexperienced and unproven, but looks like a good prospect for the future and like a flyer job club also to continue to keep an eye on. MUPC may have to move quick if they aren't to win the race for his signature in the near future.